as far as shaping the culture, I've always been part of the culture. You know what I'm saying? I'm Puerto Rican from the South Bronx, born in the 70s, man. So I've been there from the get. And it was just important, man, when I got into it, was that, you know, we keep it real. You know what I'm saying? Everything we do for the culture, we just keep it real and tell the story, man, what hip hop really is about.
We working.
We working.
We working.
A lot to learn at We Work University.